Hi, welcome to OmRaps. My name is Randy Miller, and this is called the Old Metal Door Wrap. And it's on the OmRaps.com website. You go to Door Wraps, and then you go to Rustic, I think it was, button. Then you'll see that, the old Rustic one. So every door wrap is custom size to fit. Also, if you need to reverse the image, we can reverse it. Or if you want us to, like for instance, remove that handle part, we can remove that handle part. Everything you see on the website is customized to what you want. And also, if you want a logo on top right here, this is actually printed on the phototext material. This is the premium of the vinyls or materials we use. And it's a great, great material. It's kind of like a sticky note glued to it, so it doesn't damage anything, the doors, the walls, or anything like that. And if you want to pull it off in the next 2 years, it's fine. You can just pull it right off. Reuse it several times. It's the easiest thing to install. It goes over 6-panel doors, very easy. And I recommend doing that for the phototext material instead of using the vinyl. It's a canvas. That's what all it is. It's basically a canvas. I don't know if you can see the canvas texture on there, and see if I can get a little zoomer, kind of, but you can get that way. So a customer, he ordered for one side the red door, and then on the inside of the door wrap he ordered what he called the garage door. And basically it's the same thing, phototext material, and he's going to get that pretty soon. Also on this one right here, I added, this is where the edge of the door is at. I always kind of mostly put markers on there, so you're going to have a bleed of 1 inch or 1/2 inch on top, and then 2 inches on top or on the sides, and then I think about 1/2 inch on the bottom. So on the phototext material, this is all prints I always do. I always add 2 inches on the sides. So when you're doing the measurements, I need the width and height, and then I'm going to add the 2 inches on the side, 1 inch on top, or 1/2 inch, or and also 1 inch on bottom. This is the end part right here. So on the phototext, that doesn't wrap well around the edge of the door. So what you do is you put the door wrap on, and then once it's on, you're going to have like a lip coming out right here, a 2-inch lip, and then you kind of grab your knife and cut straight down. That's kind of the rules of the phototext. But other than that, and I always ask people when you get done installing it, share the pictures. You can go to the OmRaps.com website, top right hand corner, just the customers and projects. You can actually see average people doing the stuff, wraps on subjects, mini fridges, door wraps, refrigerators, whatever, unique stuff. So if you want something like that, you just go to OmRaps.com website. If you need to get a hold of me, 208-696-1180, email me at rmraps@gmail.com. And if you have any comments or kind of questions, comment down below and kind of go from there. All right, have a good day. Stay tuned. I got some more videos showing.